The second and third tenets of personalized learning are all about learning pathways and mastery. The student learner has a unique path in the curriculum based on strengths and need, allowing them to progress through competency-based learning experiences. Teachers collaboratively create meaningful, aligned assignments that allow students to display mastery through a variety of media and experiences. Students take ownership of their learning, set goals, and pursue new learning when they master essential content. Through the curriculum refresh, teachers will have clarity and resources on the essential standards and student mastery criteria.